that's the Omnium Tower. But the surrounding area belongs to the hyenas. Be careful.
Hey, I'm a friend of Shirley's. She sent me to...
Is Shirley out of trouble?
She's all right. We're just trying to fix a broken deconstructor, and we're hoping...
Understood. Take the backup power supply. I shall also synchronize the latest geographical data of Astra. Synchronizing data.
The ecological station was constructed by the coast to monitor and treat radiation issues. A link to the Hycros Simulacrum database has been requesting data release permission. Permission to release Hycros weapon system data has been granted. Permission to release Hycros Simulacrum system data has been granted. Simulacrum weapon. Our central database contains the combat memories and weapon parameters. They have been packaged into independent data modules.
Journey? I'll come too!
This set of simulation equipment is the latest invention of Hycros. It will better assist you in the coming combat scenario. The simulacrum system was developed by Hycros. It converts a host's personality and behavioral data into AI. The algorithms partially retain the personality and memories of the host. Just please make good use of its capabilities and
You didn't run into any trouble, did you? I couldn't contact you just now.
I got the power source, but there's something I have to take care of. I'll be back as soon as I'm done helping the scrapper.
Okay, stay safe.
Stand by. Geographical scan activated. Stand by. Geographical scan activated. Stand by. Geographical scan activated.
The gatherers are returning. I'm most grateful for your assistance.
you're back.
I hope the power source is still in.
I have faith in you. Now, I can Oh, you must be hungry after all that tough work. Franz left his cooking pot here. You can put ingredients into the pot and make a delicious dish.
Want a bite?
I'd love to. This rain came out of nowhere, and time's a-wasting. Look, I've already...
It doesn't seem to be...
Oh, I know what's wrong. I found out that its internal projection device is broken. It's... But I know what to do. See those water cores over there? We'll use one of...
Oh, okay.
The water cores are really jumpy, so be very, very careful.
Like this?
We did it! We did it! Look!
So, this is what it really looks like.
Shall we go inside?
It's too risky.
We'll be fine.
I told you it's dangerous out here.
I just wanted to help.
Help? You're only giving me more trouble.
But I...
There is no but. Go back immediately. Without my permission, you can't...
I...
Shirley! I'm sorry, Shirley.
Hey, no need for all that. It's just that... That being said, I'm impressed that you two managed to fix the machine. It's not my place, Zeke, but Shirley might be more capable than you think. Maybe you can have a little more...
I understand.
Maybe we should let her calm down a little bit. How about we let those two kids have their check?
You're right. I was too harsh on her earlier. She probably doesn't want... Please take care of Shirley for me. It's raining. I don't want her to catch...
You can count on me!